Here are three signs your girlfriend is a narcissist or a highly toxic woman. One, she always finds excuses to talk to other men. Say you're at a party or a family gathering, or you're wherever. She will go talk to all the other men, and she's so happy when talking to them. And she will say, oh, that's my sister's brother-in-law, blah, 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 or that's my old friend from high school. She always points to the relation as an excuse to talk to them, because it works, it works, it works every time. Second, she's all about her appearances when you're going out. She always makes herself look pretty wherever you go, because she loves the validation she gets from other men. And third, she always, always makes sure that you and her are together all the time. She isolates you. But then sometimes, once in a while, or just suddenly, she disappears for a few days. She suddenly has some plans with an old friend of hers that you never even heard of, and God knows where she might be then.